Hello viewers. Welcome to Inventor's Thought. This video will discuss the utility patent for virtual try-on for the eyeglasses. It is already a commercialized solution and used widely. Very impressive inventors. It's not 3D but stitching up 2D images for best effects. Lots of image processing, scaling, and effects has been handled. Coming to the invention for virtual 3D face simulation of eyeglasses. The first step is to collect multiple 2D face images at different angles. 3D eyeglasses are modified according to the movement of the face. In real time, effects on eyeglasses merged with the head movement. There are multiple inventive steps mentioned in this patent. This covers broader aspects of the patent for virtual try-on. Shown is the eyeglasses masking according to the head movement. The main step involves the positional shift of the glasses with respect of head movement. Since there are multiple frames to select, all frames has to adjust according to the 3D face mask. All the frames must fit according to environment and face. This requires processing module. In the shown steps, trimming operations are illustrated for the best fit. Further shadow texture applied. Please read details for given reference patent. It's invention time. For the augmented reality use case, we can add on for detecting the eye number. This requires some specific configuration for glass. Inventive steps requires response of the eye with light and color. Types of camera and camera settings could also help. Can you come up with some design? It's time to say goodbye. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching.